The first step is to set up a DocuSign demo account. Now, this account is just like a Salesforce sandbox. We're going to connect our DocuSign demo account to our Salesforce sandbox to do for testing. Now, we highly recommend that you don't go for broke in your DocuSign production environment and do all of your testing for a number of reasons. One, it's not best practice. You're going to have a ton of test data that's bad data in your production environment. Two, it's going to cost you money. Each time you generate that DocuSign envelope, you're going to incur a cost that's going to go against the number of envelopes that you've purchased from DocuSign. So you'll definitely want to set up this developer account so that you're not incurring any of those costs. We'll provide the link to this site in the description below, and you're going to click Create Account, and then you'll enter in your information here to set up a developer account. Now, one thing to remember, if you set up more than one DocuSign demo account, do not use the same email address across different demo accounts. You will run into some issues where the users get crossed and you'll have to open up a ticket with DocuSign support to help you get that unraveled. So they recommend that you use a unique username, which is tied to your email address across all DocuSign demo accounts. Same for DocuSign production environments. You need to use a unique email address there. You can use the same email address in your demo account that you're using in your DocuSign production account, but only one occurrence of that email address should occur on either side. You will fill out this form. We're going to do that off camera here. After you've created your developer account, you'll see a message like this, and then you'll need to go to your email. So you should get an activation email that looks like this. You'll click the activate button, and then you will see a screen where you will enter in your password. Then you will see a screen that looks like this, and you are all logged into DocuSign.